Don't worry, Chiana. It's not as bad as it feels. You're going to make it.
Stop right there! Identify yourself! Now!
I'm with the Empire. No need to say more.
Stand down. I'm Tyvar. Codename Lurker. This is my son, Perone, and the rest of my family. This is not the kind of rescue team I was expecting. But I appreciate it. I truly do. I know a family extraction isn't standard procedure. But once they're aboard a shuttle to Droman Kos, I'll be happy to continue providing whatever information I can.
The way has been cleared. Get your family up to the Skyhook.
I can't thank you enough. Come along. Everyone, hurry!
Isn't the best time to talk. I want those things. That particular won't be an option, I suppose.
harbor tanks have been destroyed and the mercenaries have been routed.
We have observed the enemy's flight. Riots have begun across the planet.
The Huts just authorized the execution of any civilians not carrying ID. The mercenaries are demanding a raise.
We were counting on that much. Is there something else?
Some of the civilian leadership seems reluctant to take this opportunity to strike. We think they're laying low and regrouping. But if we're going to steal the Isotope 5, we need the civilian leaders organizing a full-on revolt. If I set up a meet, can you push them?
I've played diplomat more than once. I'll make it go our way.
Much obliged, Commander. There's a man named Polis Avesta who's got influence with the rebels. He's holed up at an old plantation. You've already got half the planet riled up. Win over Avesta, and he'll make sure everyone's pointing the right way.
Those hover tanks are up to military specifications. Makeb really did fund its mercenaries well.
Not one move!
Careful, ground team.
Listen to their voices. They cannot defeat you, but they stand defiant.
I've come for Polis Avesta. Where is he?
Right here. I received your message. You freed the settlements, and I'm grateful. But why would the Empire get involved at all?
The Empire doesn't care about Makeb, but our intelligence is clear. The Hutt cartel is a growing threat and must be stopped.
Same reason the Republic's here, then.
That's enough.
We've given you an opportunity to fight back. You need to take it and organize a planet-wide attack.
And what if we say no?
The next time hover tanks fire on your cities, there will be no one to stop them.
Fair enough. But I'll need to talk to the others. I can't make this decision for the whole planet.
I think that's a good sign. Once Polis is on board, get out and I can tip off the regulator mercenaries. Let them know Polis's attack is coming. Maximize the blood and fury.
Give the regulators information on their foes and we can draw out this fight as long as possible. Well done.
Thank you.
These rebels battle for their people against unthinkable odds. They deserve our admiration.
It's done. Within 12 hours, we'll coordinate raids on the regulator bases and Hutt palaces. But we're still outmatched. Stay and help us plan.
I have other business, but when the fighting starts, I'll be there.
Then we'll see you on the battlefield.
I have what I need. Do I tell the regulators or not?
Set it up, but make sure the mercenaries don't know about our involvement.
It'll be an anonymous tip asking for credits in return. Should work out. We'll await you at the gravity hook. Fighting will start soon.
Lurker and his family have reported in?
They have. All arrangements are made for the family's relocation to Dromund Kaas, and we've already got Lurker notating tactical positions with the scout teams. And I assure you, nothing like this will ever happen again on my watch. Ever.
If we're through here, I'm sure we all have important things to get to.
Yes, of course. Good luck to you.
My team say they're outgunned. Tell the Huts to get us aerial support or the regulators walk.
The Huts took our planet from us. Now we take it back.
Pakamalamaku, aperge kikama.
Sir, we're guessing a few hours before the fighting settles. That's our window to break into Stronghold 1 and steal the Isotope 5.
You've had time to prepare. Show me everything.
Stronghold 1.
Right. The vault facility is built into a volcanic mesa, with a single entrance above the magma. It's also got sensors, alarms, enough to catch any thief who gets inside.
We don't want to alert the Huts before we have to. Can we neutralize the systems?
Our science consultant has a proposal.
Niga mandik nagik oya, makini argam kim mamek wawak. Beraka karam kara, eninyamak oramag yang megik. Mem amgab kugab, kramanik, umka giga mayamak.
Assuming I proceed with a frontal assault, what then?
My squad will follow your initial insertion to cover your escape route. Once inside, expect heavy resistance. Regulator mercenaries and automated security, yes. But also specialists loyal to the Hutt cartel.
There's also the Hutt's prototype Isotope 5 droid. Assuming it's online, which we probably should. Still trying to find its weak points, but we're out of time.
Let's assume none of this proves a problem. How do I move the isotope 5 stockpile?
We estimate the huts have mined about 100 kilos of isotope 5. You'll be able to move it by hand with Sitherat's help. I think that's everything. We're at your service.
We've prepared as well as we can, but that guarantees nothing. Assume the plan will be compromised. Our job is to succeed regardless.
Understood. Nodrin, send that data on where to plant the explosives. Sitherat, get your team ready. All hands, let's go.
Detonator set. All teams on schedule. We're picking up wildlife down there with you. We're guessing the quakes are disturbing the ecosystem. Doesn't help you, I suppose. Registering the detonator. Still no HUT activity detected.
The last of the charges are in place. Support team, confirm.
Confirming. We'll get a major ground quake when those go off. Recommend you find shelter before detonation. The mercenary's landing pad isn't far. Should be sturdy enough not to collapse.
What about the Huts and Lord Sitherat's team?
The Huts and the mercenaries are still busy with the revolt. Lord Sitherat and his strike team are on a mesa 3 kilometers north, waiting for word. We're all set. It's over to you.
This is the ground team, preparing to detonate charges.
Acknowledged. Status report?
Nanikara Mirik Adam. Ja Uglibik.
There's a general alarm going out. But that's standard for a ground quake of this magnitude.
And the stronghold won't be getting reinforcements while the huts are putting down the revolt. You're clear to go inside.
Do we have schematics, security rosters? What am I facing in there?
Sending the blueprints now. We know the place is full of regulator mercenaries and hut cartel specialists, but we're light on details. Lord Sitherat's team will follow you in and hold the upper levels open. Good luck.
Stronghold 1 ahead. Weapons charged. We'll find the isotope 5, sir. One way or another.
Report to ground team. The main security office is nearby. If you take control, you can open the lower levels.
How could you not double the guard?
It was a ground quake. They happen every week.
You mercenaries have gotten soft, guarding a rich little planet all these years. The regulators weren't worth buying off.
You're in command here. What's your name?
You. I am Enforcer Vorjak, loyal hand of the Archon, and 17th of my family to possess the honor of service. Where these imbeciles have failed to end you, I will succeed. Attack! We must!
You will do nothing. Commander. With your leave, we will hold position here. No one will pursue you. No one will close off your escape route.
Draw the line here. I will find the inner vault in the isotope 5.
My lord, I'll start trying to access the security controls. Maybe we can link them to the gravity hook.
Begin. If we can bring Stronghold 1 under your control, perhaps it will be of use. We shall await your word.
To ground team. Sitherat's men got us into Stronghold 1's scanners. Radiation levels spike just ahead of you.
This is our last chance to strategize. How do I destroy that thing?
Naya narankam. Kala ama nani mami. Libik bak.
7.8 watt.
Bumo gala apayan. Nilama imi anka anga. Kambul chaki nanu. Kinama ami bina wangam karak.
Stronghold 1's weaponry is significant. Let's hear your plan, Nadrin.
Kam inu nemuk. Naja naya akam mimnik miraka.
Get ready then. And good luck in there, ground team.
Programming is working. Nadrin and Lord Sitherat should be able to fire the gun.
Thank you.
Support team. I found storage tanks, but they're mostly empty. There's only one sample left.
That
can't be right. Keep looking.
The huts could have transported the rest of the stockpile before we arrived. They may have known we were coming.
We'll figure this out. They couldn't have. The huts used it all. They used up the isotope to make a damned army.
Can we extract what we need from the droids? Could there be another stockpile?
Mem amgab kugab, kramanik, umka kiga mayamak.
Look, you have a sample. Get out of there before those things activate.
Please stay. I am Sajin, first Archon of the New Hutt Empire and Shadow Chief of the Conquest World Makeb. I've been wondering about the Empire's presence here for some time, but of course, you wanted the isotope.
Shadow Chief, you're in charge of Hutt espionage.
Well done. And you? The things I heard about the last of the Empire's agents? Perhaps, but no matter. The only isotope 5 left on Makeb is locked in the planet's core, and when that explodes, there won't be any left at all. Our army of droids is being assembled at facilities across the planet. Your Empire has nothing. Rumor is, even your Emperor is missing.
Tell me what you know about those rumors. The Sith Emperor.
The Sith Emperor is presumed dead by the Jedi. They're almost ready to go public with the claim. But that's all I know. Now let's see how many droids it takes to eliminate you. More than one, I wager. But not many.
This is Lord Sitherat. There are reinforcements coming. We are under attack. From the security center, but we cannot hold long. Awaiting orders.
I need options. Niar, Sitherat, Nadrin, what do you have for me?
Kala jiwa nimok. Ebemgam nyama, naya aigam.
Nadrin, you're going to get them all killed.
We will do our duty.
Bastard. Between you and Sitherat, we might be able to lower the stronghold's heat shield and flood the vault with lava.
The droids would be buried in molten rock. But I doubt Sitherat's team would survive long enough to see it.
We're not leaving Sitherat and his people to die. We're pulling out. Rendezvous at the security station.
Orders received.
Go fast. Those droids could break free any time.
Thank you.
go, sir.
Weapons ready?
My lord, that's not a mercenary.
Commander, I did not expect you to come.
You and your team are resources. Throwing you away would be a waste.
Yes, of course.
He's bleeding pretty bad, but we can evacuate from here.
I'll have a medic ready at the gravity hook. If we have to ship those people to Car City for surgery, we will. But I suggest you keep moving before the droids catch up or reinforcements arrive.
The Hutts are aware of your presence, and the isotope 5 is gone.
Yes, my lord. We have a sample, and there's more in the core, but I failed.
Today, 3 planets fell to Republic butchers. I sacrificed those worlds and my legions to buy time for this operation. You are responsible for what happens on Makeb.
I agreed to procure the isotope 5, and I've put myself and my people at great risk to do so. Do not assume I've finished.
If I believed you were finished, we would not be speaking. We have a chance to forge a new empire. An empire united in loyalty and passion, not simplistic dedication to an unseen emperor. But fail to procure the isotope 5 and the empire dies forever. Solve this.
Kam inu nemuk, naja naya akam memnik miraka.
And we can't mine the isotope ourselves before the planet explodes. Even if the Hutts cooperated, we'd never get enough.
If the isotope 5 is locked in the core and the core is about to detonate, then that's where we need to focus. How do we slow the destruction of the planet? How do we save Makeb?
I don't know if that's possible.
Miraka karam kara. And Ninyamok Ora Mag Yang Megik.
The Empire has no higher priority. Nadrin, contact the Science Bureau. Bring in any outside help you need. Niar, search Solida Hesk's databanks. Her mining company must have studied the planet's geology. The rest of you maintain security and assist wherever needed. We have work to do.
Thank you.
think they have something. Even if we can save the planet, though, the timing... If the Huts realize the planet's not about to blow, they'll never leave willingly. We can't afford a ground war. We still need them to evacuate.
The Huts and the Republic can't learn what we're trying to do. Consider information control your priority.
Kala jiwa nimok. Ebemgam nyama, naya aikam.
Terra's engineering post here. Stabilizing Makeb's core is theoretically possible, but we don't have enough data.
Quest Geo Survey Station. We need to induce the isotope 5 inside Makeb to release an energy pulse, allowing us to map all of its deposits.
Mem amgab kugab, and kramanik, umka kiga mayamak.
Traveling kilometers below Makeb's surface won't be simple. We aren't equipped for deep core mining.
If we do this, our best access point is the laser drill shaft, where the isotope 5 was originally discovered. The shaft runs kilometers under a mining station, and it's been abandoned, so probably treacherous. But less chance of Hut interference.
Why would the Huts have abandoned the mining station?
Still trying to open those files, but something about safety issues.
Laporam amka, mamni nigak, nagnaya mamni, kambram.
Be careful. The center of a planet isn't built for people.
Displaying all authorized destinations. Travel route is confirmed. Displaying all authorized destinations.
Support team, do you read? I've arrived at the drill shaft.
Position confirmed.
Manalak lakli nabi nekemeraka. Gala jiwa nimok. Epemgam nyama naya aika.
Are you making progress? Are we on track to stabilize Makeb before it explodes?
Nule lak apa jam kangram. Amka nem nang nemua inuk. Yamemki, Benak Akalak.
I've been going through the mine site blueprints. I'll copy you on the data. And it looks like the machinery is offline. You want to flip the backup generators, get power to the turbo lifts and locks. But there are life forms down there, big ones.
I have the means to defend myself. We'll speak when I reach the bottom.
Acknowledged. Support team out.
Let's hope the lifts are working right. It's a long way to fall.
Ground to support team. There's something blocking my way. The mine shaft is capped.
Checking the blueprints. Capping is standard practice when a site is shut down. There should be another route. All right, sending details. Head on in and get ready to run the experiment.
Thank you.
Look at it. Is every planet like this on the inside?
Ground team to support. We're in position.
Acknowledged. Signal when you've unloaded the equipment.
Nikak nanu indu. Akalak nebu ruma. Nebek Namkar.
Keep checking its status. I'll buy us whatever time we need.
Puno nam nem nemga.
Is the inductor fully charged?
100% in holding. Ready when you are.
Mamni lebek bak manuk. Meraka naja ki nama pamyak.
Nodren, what is that?
Kemapa amkanaya. Kimino nemu, naja naya akam.
Minor or not, I'm kilometers below the surface. Any tremor could bury me alive.
You need as much distance as possible. There's an emergency shelter near the cavern entrance. Go.
Thank you.
don't move.
Weapon steady!
Funny thing is, I thought the Archon was being paranoid. Who keeps tabs on an old drill site?
Feel those tremors? In a few minutes, this cavern will come down on our heads. We need to get to the shelter.
Back on Wayland, how long did that Sith last?
Under a second. Sniper took his head off.
Okay then. We've got time. Squad 79 to carrier. We need reinforcements. Blast it!
I prefer to execute you myself, but the cave-in should suffice. Goodbye.
Damn you! Time?
6 hours. Sir, he must be running out of air.
Sir, we came as soon as we could.
What's going on back at the gravity hook? Did the information come through?
The hook's secure, but about half the teams moved to the mining platform above. We were waiting there while the creatures cleared out. We got the data, though. Nodrin and the others, they think they can save Makeb.
You said you set up on the mining platform. Make sure it's secure and you can brief me there.
Understood.
We've got another live one.
Regulator mercenaries, sir. Found them under the rocks. Still alive, if barely.
We can't handle prisoners, but I won't let them die. Get them Colto and disable their comms, then they walk.
On it.
We'll see you on the platform.
Displaying all authorized destinations. Travel route is confirmed.
Kirmara Kinika? Namki Kirumya Hanyan?
We finished the software for the laser drills. It should mean greater precision, but we've never worked with Makeb hardware, so.
Attention, everyone. Briefing begins now.
Hakmek Melo. The panic mana haripejalam. Nibaka klamka. Agakyam. Glagnimu amya galak.
How much more research before you're sure? And what do you need from me?
Nanikara mirek agam. Ja uklibik.
Problem is, our team can barely operate these wretched things. We need experts. Engineers and supervisors who can run the mining lasers under our command.
The people of Makeb know this machinery better than anyone. Where do we find workers?
That's the trouble. Watch.
This is the Archon to Phobium Squad Command. The Imperial forces are desperate, and I believe they intend to mine what Isotope 5 they can before the core erupts. But the Imperials will need assistance. Have your men place all engineers of level 7 and above under protective custody.
He's wrong about our goal, but it doesn't matter. The Archon's got Black Ops mercs kidnapping the people we need.
His hut isn't going to leave us alone. We need to deal with him, and soon.
I'll see what more I can dig up on him. Meanwhile, we know where the workers are being held. Phobium Squad is an off-the-books team of regulator mercenaries. Assassins the hut's bought out with cybernetics. They're holding the workers in groundquake shelters. A few engineering chiefs who escaped joined a Republic refugee caravan. Won't be long before Phobium Squad catches them too.
I'll see to the caravan and the groundquake shelters. Anything else?
One more thing. We're still decrypting the order, but it looks like the Archon sent an Isotope 5 droid to help secure the caravan. Just to make things difficult. I'll stay in touch from here. Anything you need, let us know.
Medical attention. Be well. Travel route is confirmed.
Both survived.
Please,
We did everything you asked.
Not your fault. New orders say you die.
What?
Get to the nearest mining platform. You will be protected. The mercenaries are no longer a concern.
I'll have a team get them to safety. Nicely done.
Thank you.
You're not with the Huts?
Show a little gratitude. We'll get you to safety. Impressive work, Commander.
I'm nearing the coordinates of the Republic evacuation caravan.
All right. It's full of random civilians fleeing the planet. But there are three members of the Government Mining and Geological Committee along for the ride. Smartest engineers on Makeb. Get them out, and we're looking pretty.
They had a machine with them. Massive droid.
Forget the droid. How many mercenaries and how many Republic soldiers?
Too many mercenaries. They hit us hard. I'm sorry.
He's silent.
Phobium squad must have caught up. And it sounds like our intel on the Isotope 5 droid was right. Be extremely careful.
Stay back! Stay back! I heard rumors the imps were on Makeb, but this is not about the war. We're just getting civilians off-world.
You're in no position to argue, Captain. You have three engineers traveling with you. Bring them out.
Your engineers died in the fighting. You can kill me, but it won't make a difference.
It's all right, Captain. You're worth more than we are, anyway. If you want us to mine for you, you're a little late. Word is the planet's core is unstable. Whole place is coming apart.
There's more going on than you realize, and the Empire requires your assistance. You need to come with me.
I don't think so. These people are under my protection. I won't let you kidnap them.
You have no choice.
Only our Republic escort, so far.
You wanted us. We surrender. You can afford to let everyone else escape the planet.
Support team, get someone who can bring these vehicles online. I want the civilians out of harm's way.
Acknowledged. I'll see who we can spare. Team is on the way. They can escort your recruits as well. When you're ready, meet us back on the mining platform. Science squad is about done prepping. Time to save the planet.
At your service, sir. Travel route is confirmed.
Are we all here? Sir, we'll start the briefing at your command.
Nani kara mirek agam, ja uklibik.
The isotope 5 deposits in Makeb's core generate powerful gravitational and electromagnetic fields. Until recently, those fields maintained the core's equilibrium.
The rapid removal of isotope 5 caused the fields to fluctuate and destabilized the core. Now Makeb is tearing itself apart.
Nebaga imana, naki naya, bila magnam unya kamna lebek. Nani kara mirek agam, ja uk lebek.
There won't be time for the mantle to fully crack before the core settles into a new state of equilibrium.
The acceleration won't be easy on the planet. The ground quakes will be worse than ever, and the aftershocks will continue for months. The mesas will disintegrate, the cities will burn, and the gases released will likely poison the atmosphere. But it's that or total annihilation.
You'll see a new Makeb, and when it's over, the isotope 5 will be intact and ready for harvest.
It's a dangerous plan, but it's all we have. Let's proceed.
Kambul jaki nanu. Kinama ami bina wankam karak?
The timing's perfect. The whole population is fleeing the planet, so that'll get rid of the huts while we work. But the Archon still thinks we're trying to mine the isotope. He sent his forces to blockade the laser drill platforms. All his forces.
The enemy is making a stand. What sort of opposition am I facing?
You'll want to scatter the Archon's armies around 3 drill sites, so our engineering teams can move in. We've spotted isotope 5 droids advancing on the nearest platform. Programmed to target you personally, according to intercepts. I take it as a compliment.
You said the droids are at the first platform, not the others.
There are massive life readings around the second and third, but no hard data. I'll update you when I know more.
Engineering teams prepare to move out.
For the Empire!
Lord Sitherat would have had tactical advice, but all I can say is, kill the rotters.
At your service, sir. Travel route is confirmed.
mining platform is secure. Send the engineering team.
Engineering team moving in.
Get to your stations. Vedic, load the drill program. Van, warm up the laser.
One platform down, two to go, and the next has a regulator battalion around it. The Archon sent hover tanks, an air force, and armored marines led by the Warhound.
Should I have heard of him?
The Warhound founded our favorite mercenary company. 70 years old and sealed in a battle suit. He's commandeered dreadnoughts, and he's our second biggest problem. Top pick is the Skyfighters, built for low atmosphere combat. They'll shred our engineers unless we get some portable artillery.
I suspect the mercenaries have all the equipment we need. Where can I find anti-air rockets?
Nearest armory is a bit far, but the Warhound's own squad carries P-20 Seeker missiles. Should do the trick nicely.
It's been a while since I shot remotes during training, but I imagine the principle is the same.
If you can take out the Warhound himself, it'll hit morale hard. But trophies are no good if our engineers are bleeding or in pieces. Support team out. Good luck.
better alone anyway.
The second platform secured. Send in the engineers.
On their way.
Makeb tam. Burjunen nina pikup.
Are we actually approaching stabilization, or are we breaking apart the core for nothing?
Memyuke halhal kram. Anik nurka nelalul nemik.
The last drill platform is surrounded by heavy cannons and the Archon's personal guard. Wiffids and their hunting pets. The Wiffids and their hounds can locate our people by scent. And even if our engineers get through, the cannons can obliterate the platform as a last resort.
That army isn't meant to kill me. The Archon's trying to slaughter any of our people who get close.
He knows he can't stop you, but he can still win.
Gala jiwa nimok. Epemgam niyama naya aikam.